Upfront with Mike Gousha, brought to you by American Transmission Company and the Wisconsin Corn Growers Association.
Finally today, one of the state's most scenic highways is on its way to being renamed in honor of a Wisconsin environmentalist. But not without a bump in the road. Gaylord Nelson was a former Wisconsin governor and U.S. senator who founded Earth Day. He also put federal safeguards in place to help preserve the Apostle Islands. So, state lawmakers want to name U.S. Highway 63 in northwestern Wisconsin the Gaylord Nelson Highway. Signs making the honorary name will be paid for with private funds. But Republican Senator Glenn Grossman of West Bend said it was inappropriate to give Nelson such an honor because, he said, Nelson voted to cut off funding for South Vietnam at the end of the Vietnam War. That led another lawmaker to accuse Grossman of revisionist history. The bill passed on a voice vote. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha. I'll see you again next week on Upfront.